all began was I was browsing through an online soccer shop looking for soccer cleats when I noticed if I was a beginner, I wouldn't understand anything on the website.
We were trying to think about what problems in the world that we can solve with technology, something not just here, like in America, but something more international, so a global problem like health.
Programming isn't like a dark art. It's not that scary.
There are so many different types of coding, so many different platforms and things you can do with it. There's so many ways to be creative.
Go online, there's so many resources like Stack Overflow and W3 Schools that are perfect for just learning. If you have any questions, they have every answer you could possibly dream of. So I would say go for it.
Try different things, put your feet in it. You'll never know if you like it unless you try it.